So this is my layout that I'm currently building. It's 10 foot by 18 foot, just a rectangle. And it's going to be based on Cajon Pass. Each section is 2 foot wide by 6 foot long. The legs have been made just like that, and then I've made little supports in there. They just slide in and they can't go anywhere. So yeah, 2 foot by 6 foot modules. It's 10 foot wide, 18 foot long, as I've already said. It's going to be based on Cajon Pass. So over this side, I'm going to have some yards. I'm not exactly sure how many in there yet. Don't know if they'll be hidden, but it's going to be, you know, if they're not hidden, it's going to be San Bernardino. Along here, it'll sort of start blending into the mountainy sort of area. Come around this bend, more mountains, cliffs, etc. Now, I'm not sure yet whether or not to do, maybe sort of Keenbrook crossover or Ore tunnels. Still in the process of thinking about that. Got another two modules to finish making. This one here is going to be, well, once I connect it up, it's going to be Summit. So it'll come around the corner into Summit. This module here that's going to be between this one and the end one here, that's going to be Summit in there. So I'll have the crossover and all that sort of stuff. And then, yeah, back into the yard. First layout, so it's going to take me a while to build. I'd like to build bigger, but, you know, what can you do? I'm going to be using Code 55 track. I've got me strips of masonite down there so it can make me spline sub road bed. I'll keep you updated. Thanks.